with their own cool little spiel about what the piece is. They're going to have to project a little bit. I apologize, but they're good. They're musicians. The next piece that we're going to be playing is going to be introduced by Morgan Briggs.
Thank you.
For this next piece of music, I really had no idea who to choose to read it, because I thought that there might be some people that like really wanted to play it, but I couldn't remember. So, Charlie Holbrook graciously agreed to step in and read for this, which is actually...
This beautiful piece is arranged by American composer Frank DiCello. This song evokes images of a rolling river, strong yet strikingly flowing. The mood of this piece ranges from quiet reflection through growing optimism to profound exaltation. Though I'm sure everyone is tired of hearing me beg for us to play this song in class, its beauty simply cannot be matched. Sorry, guys. This is Shenandoah.
Thank you.
know, the stuff on the page, when you look at it, if it looks really easy, it can be deceptive. It doesn't mean that that's the easy piece of music. Because this is slow, there's just a lot of chord notes, and some bass notes in there, but I think they'd probably agree exactly with the chorus that they play. I have some musicians that are older and younger, but there are some amazingly talented soloists that we have here that are able to play such beautiful, like, I'm sorry, that was one of the most beautiful kind of solo playing that I've heard. So give it one more time for them.
Thank you.
Okay. Before we do our last piece. And by the way, it should be known I didn't end up having enough time to get an arrangement finished that Adara was trying to give me to do all the work on because they were going to be playing that Let It Be. But yeah, it was way too much. I was able to get it completely finished. That's okay. We have a few things that we want to go through, being the last concert of the year, some acknowledgments, and the first thing that I actually want to start with is the last 2 years, we didn't have like a real award ceremony. We weren't able to do all the stuff we typically do. It'll be fast, promise. And I wanted to hand out letters, spiel badges, pins, medals, those kind of things for the last 2 years that the students should have gotten, just so that they can get it. I'm not going to be calling names. I just want them to get their stuff and congratulate them for the service that they've had. What we're probably going to end up doing at the end of the year, since it's going to be hard to try to find a time in the evening to have like an official fine arts award ceremony, is probably during a class time. We'll let you guys know if anyone wants, is able to come. We'll try to video it if anyone wants to see. But that'll be the one for this current year. I'm not handing out those yet. So. We're going to start with in the 7th grade, 1st year band members are supposed to get this really cool little brass and enamel pin. It's Music Lattice's band. So this would be, I thought it was going to just be all of the 8th and 9th graders. But then there's some older kids who are like, oh hey, I never got my band pin. Let it be known that the people that don't come to the ceremony, I say, hey, I have the stuff. You weren't able to come and get it, come up, keep your stuff. Some of them don't. So, anyone who did not get one of our cool little band pins, for this one, you can just go ahead and have your possible band pin. Any returns? Those that did not get this, or they freshmen actually will get the band letter. And this is the thing that a lot of them that are older wanted. Gotta get the letter jacket, you gotta put it on there. So if you should have got it already and didn't, here it is. So everyone that has lettered and not received it, go ahead and stand up. So happy that we were able to do this now. concerts and have all of these things going on. This senior class, at least for right now, is a little bit small. We actually have one member who just joined this spring. We'll see more about that in a second. There are a couple others that were in marching band, and so I do want to make sure that we acknowledge we have Nora and Cheyenne. And I'm over here, but for them, congratulations on doing all the things that you did, and hopefully they can come and get their awards. But for concert band, we have our amazing senior clarinetists. So I've known for a long time, very long time. It's been pretty amazing to watch you guys grow from all the way up to the amazing people, musicians and adults. You guys are going to do awesome out in the world. And you better come back and see me. Lots of help. They're always like the first ones to volunteer to help with things, the show first. They're always like, what else can I do for the band? What can we do? And I can figure out who is going to fill your shoes. And we also have another senior I don't want to forget about. And this gentleman, he was in the Riverside Band up until it was 8th, 9th. And didn't like the directors as much as me. And so I've been talking to him, and he was like, yeah, I can enjoy it. And it has been so many times. Seriously. Picked it back up, and enough, and it's so awesome to have him. And I think what I'm gonna do, and I don't know, maybe I'm gonna do it for you guys, is just like fail them so they have to stay. Okay, so the band boosters put together a little senior award, some gift cards, and lots of candy that they are free to share with you away. And on behalf of the boosters and myself and the band, I want to thank you, amazing seniors, for all that you have done and continue to do for the band over here. And Kenny, I actually have more song. So, Kenny, what's up? This piece of music, like we all felt like we had done it in concert. playwright, but honestly, it hasn't been until 2017. Yeah, it's the last time we actually performed this. It's one of their favorites. Some people in particular ask to play it a lot at the end of pen class. And so it's awesome that we're going to get to do it now and to introduce the actual piece.
Yeah, I give a name for yourselves.
Wow, Michael.
Thank you.